This error is induced in any one of our PC due to lack of proper shutdown. This video is not a clickbait. I just faced this problem and now I solved it, and I want to share the solution to all of you.